Use focus shift to broaden your creative horizons by photographing flowers and other small objects with enough depth of field to bring the entire subject into focus from front to back, an effect that would otherwise be difficult to achieve. Focus shift creates the raw materials for an image with increased depth of field by varying focus over a series of shots, starting at the selected focus distance and increasing to infinity. These shots can then be stacked using image editing software for a combined depth of field that brings the entire subject into focus. Before using focus shift, mount the camera on a tripod. Frame the shot and choose your angle. Next, focus on the point on your subject closest to the camera, or, if you need a margin for error, on a point slightly closer. Press Menu to display the menus. Select Focus Shift in the Photo Shooting menu. Choose Focus Shift Settings. The principal options are the number of shots and the step width. The number of shots can be selected from values between 1 and 300, and the focus shift width from 10 different options. In this example, we'll set the number of shots to 100 and choose a step width of 2. We'll also enable silent photography to minimize blur. After adjusting settings, select Start. Shooting will start, and the number of shots remaining will be displayed in the monitor. The camera will continue to shoot automatically, varying focus with each shot. Shooting ends when the selected number of shots is reached, or focus reaches infinity. Now let's look at how the photos can be stacked using image editing software. Copy the photos to the computer. Photo editing tools like these support focus stacking. Here we'll use Helicon Focus. Click this icon and choose Files for import. Click the rendering button to start stacking. The final image will be displayed when stacking is complete. The results vary with the subject, number of shots, and step width. We'll choose a macro lens so that our small subject fills the frame, and set aperture somewhere between 5.6 and 8. A good rule of thumb is a step width of around 3 and a shot number no less than 100. A good rule of thumb for scenes like this is a step width of around 2 to 5 and a shot number of 10 to 50. Try your hand at focus stacking using focus shift.